Welcome, fellow travelers. Today we're taking a trip to the Eco Dairy, and as the sign says, let's find out what robots, cows, and poo can do. Let's go explore.
The Eco Dairy, in partnership with Science World, is the first demonstration farm of its kind in Canada, showcasing innovative, sustainable dairy farm practices and inviting the public to share in the experience in a fun and educational way. Let's head inside and start our tour, which starts with a little bit of learning in the Discovery Center.
Here you can see the different kinds of cow hides. It's an Angus, black Angus. There's a Holstein right there. And this is a Beefmaster crossbreed. That one looks a little shaggier than the others. Here's a little game called Who Dung It, where you can guess who made the different kinds of poop. Chicken poop. I'm gonna go with G. Let's see if that's right. G's a goat. I've seen these before. These are a giant cow brush. A cow can get a nice massage by rubbing up and down against these stiff bristles.
Not too bad.
And right back here, we can see what our animal weight is. I'm a little scared, but let's give it a try. I'm officially a 1 fallow deer. I'll take that, that's not too bad. Here's another slightly less disgusting game. Look who's squawking. Let's give this a try. Cow. I'm gonna say cow.
The cows that live at the Eco Dairy are very well kept. They eat as much as they want, have a comfy place to rest, and are robotically milked whenever they feel like it. In the middle of each aisle is the automatic sweeper, or the poop zamboni as it's known. It runs every half an hour to clean away any messes the cows have made. All of the waste is sent to an anaerobic digester, which processes the waste from up to 50 cows over a period of 21 to 30 days. While in this giant tank, the animal waste is digested and broken further down into solid liquids and gases. The resulting biogas is converted to usable electricity in a 20 kilowatt hour generator, creating 175,000 kilowatt hours of power per year, enough to power the entire farm. The additional byproducts generated through separation are turned into low odor field fertilizer, and some of the remaining solids can even be used as bedding material for the cow's stalls. On average, the cows are milked about 3 times a day. Here, some of the cows are lining up for a milking now. Whenever they feel ready, they head over to Robbie the robot, who automatically milks her and gives her a special treat. Each cow has a transponder which tells Robbie which cow it is, and Robbie keeps track of how many times each cow has been milked and how much milk she produces. Robbie also knows if the cow isn't ready for milking and is just trying to sneak another treat. Cows at the Eco Dairy are fed with fresh grass grown on site using Canada's first HYDROGREEN system. This setup is able to turn seed into feed in just 6 days and produces a steady stream of high quality, consistent, and cost-effective grass to feed the cattle. Here you're able to see 6 layers of grass which are at different stages of growth, fed by bright lights and lots of moisture. By day 6, the wheatgrass is ready to harvest. It's cut into strips by jets of water and then travels up the conveyor belt and out to the barn, ready to feed the animals.
As you're exploring the Eco Dairy, you can also try the Amoozing Race Canada. Learn some trivia questions and fill out your card to get a prize. And who could resist getting an ice cream made with milk produced right here at the Eco Dairy? If you take it out back, there's an Eco Dairy Park, which is the perfect spot for a little picnic.
We also took a few minutes to explore the berry patches, which I bet are grown with some of that fertilizer we talked about earlier.
Blueberry, blackberry.
This is kind of cool. I did not know that Canada's first rice field was just across the creek. There it is. I guess rice, not a typical product that you'd see in Canada. But there's the field, currently flooded. And I like how it's reflecting the snowy mountains in the background. That's pretty cool.
And kids are sure to love a visit with some of the other animals on the farm and a quick trip to the petting zoo.
Big turkey. Right across the parking lot is the market where you can find actual products produced with milk right from the Eco Dairy. Thanks for joining us today to tour the Eco Dairy. Until next time, keep exploring and hope to see you again on our next adventure.